go. 5,500 pounds and 12 mile an hour. It's all clear for Kevin Long. Somebody forgot to make an adjustment.
Yep. This go round.
Ken Granger set, ready to go on temporary satisfaction. He's winding it up. Here he comes. He had a good one going, but was going just a little too fast when he passed that cone. No pull for Ken Granger, two or three times all day.
Wow, that was a long string of numbers for you, Charles. How did you keep that together?
Nothing got above three, though. Another fast tracker, in fact, a little bit too fast. He blew past the cone. No pull for Olin Simpkins. Now you have it all clear. Show us how it's done at 12 miles per hour. Make sure you guys are standing back behind the white line. He wants to be able to see the speed. For third place. Nick Fortune with a good pull. All right, Stephen Quintel, the green flag is waving. The green lights are on. Let's see what it can do. Say that's your new leader, 179.9, Stephen Quintel Jr. 177.49. Good enough for third place. That leaves...
All right, Ken Reynolds on that good-looking Moline. He's trying to run down Stephen Quintel. Let's see what he's got. The 173.51. Stevens still up on top. 3 foot.
Stephen, you can breathe now. You win the class. Second place, Tyler.